Hello, welcome back. As always, I'm going to get straight to the point. Last year, at a health store, I was told by the sales associate that cinnamon and chromium pills were way more effective than carb blockers. Cinnamon and chromium supports sugar metabolism. Once I got home, I wanted to research people's experiences with this product, to see if it was worth trying. The reviews were pretty good. A lot of people said it suppressed their appetites and others talked about how they lost so much weight taking these. So I had to try them. I picked up a few bottles of the cinnamon and chromium pills by Nature's Bounty, from my local grocery store. I took these pills faithfully for months, and they didn't really do anything. I had high hopes, but it felt like I was taking placebos. I'm not saying that it wouldn't work for you, because obviously it worked for some. Everyone is different, and unfortunately it didn't make a difference within my journey. If you tried cinnamon and chromium, and it worked out for you, please share your experience in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Have a blessed week.